man. Gonna try to pull the whole thing. Thank you. What's up, buddy? How you doing?
Going on, ain't it?
Nothing much. Same old, same old.
Kind of hairy situation here.
I know.
It goes all right.
That's Nick from Cruz Construction. Pretty good guy. I talked to him a few times. Pretty good job getting that wall down.
Experience.
Yeah, not bad. Pretty good. You got to start somewhere. That's about the end of that wall.
They're gonna just take down the rest of it throughout the rest of the week. But I just wanna give a little footage on them taking down that part of the wall. That wall was, it was actually like deteriorating over time. But that's, that's pretty much it. So that's Cruz Construction is going to be putting a building up there in the next, you probably start really digging, building by next year. But they're going to get all preparations done now. This lady's doing with this sign right here. I'm not too sure what she's trying to do. I guess she dropped something up there. You gotta be careful. She should have told me, I would have got a ladder. And how are you? Need help? You got it? Okay. Okay. Let's see what Scott and the boys are doing. We got friggin' Tommy over there. Tommy loves drilling, so we always give Tommy the jobs of drilling. Always forever, Tommy, drilling these holes up in here. He got the four-hole box. Always use the four-hole box, never the two. Look like it's always been there. You gotta feed it first. Yeah, that's not going nowhere for sure. Leave it leave it coiled up until we put the beacon on there. I would leave it coiled until he's ready to put the beacon on there. And leave it how much he wants off. Because he don't have the beacon to put on there now anyway, does he?
It's at the office,
yeah. I would leave it off. Like, fuck it. Oh, that's the box that he was talking about. That's the same box that he had in the hallway, right? On the cart?
It's on the cart, yeah.
Yeah.
But see, these, you can drill these holes out.
And then drill.
I'll give you the other two.
Yeah. Cool. Job well done.